Hello everyone! You're watching Galileosky how-to videos. My name is Andrew and I represent technical support team. Today we will look at how we can use easy logic algorithms to control drivers' working hours compliance. The solution is more flexible than any possible options and does not require any additional devices. With the help of Galileosky trackers, you can remind the driver automatically if he needs to take a break in his driving routine, as well as inform the dispatcher in case of any working discipline violations. Truck driver starts working at 7 a.m. He authorizes himself by applying his RFID card to the reader. His driving hours countdown begins from the moment the ignition is on. After having been driving for 4 hours, the driver should have a rest for at least 30 minutes. If the driver exceeds the set limit for more than 15 minutes, the tracker starts informing both driver and dispatcher about the violation. How can this scenario be applied with Easy Logic custom programming? First, we set 3 variables: drive time, 4 hours, rest period, 30 minutes, and allowed time after driving limit is exceeded, 15 minutes. We set a condition to start the engine only after a trusted RFID card is applied. Once the card is read, the algorithm starts checking the ignition and counts how much time the driver spent behind the wheel. While the vehicle is in motion, the algorithm records driving attribute into user tag for further sending to the monitoring software. If the time is exceeded and vehicle is still in motion, algorithm turns on light indication to notify the driver. Once the vehicle is stopped, the script checks rest period and records rest attribute into the user tag. Until the rest limit is reached, the algorithm continues to check the ignition. If the driver exceeds driving time by more than 15 minutes, the algorithm sends an SMS describing the violation to the dispatcher and turns on the sound buzzer until the vehicle is stopped. The dispatchers can control working hours of the drivers from the monitoring software. In addition to that, we can block drivers' access to the vehicle in non-working hours, for example at night. In order to do that, we set working hours from 7 a.m. to 9 p.m. The algorithm starts checking current time of the day. If current time is within working hours, the engine remains working. Once working day is over, the script nulls the accumulated driving time and resting time of the driver and starts checking the speed. If the vehicle is still in motion, the script sends alerts via SMS to the dispatcher and turns on sound alarm until the driver stops the vehicle. There is no need to switch the modes manually, since the algorithm handles all the conditions automatically. You can also modify the algorithm remotely with no extra visits on site. Create your own solutions for your projects and solve any tasks using Easy Logic tool. Write in the comments what are the Easy Logic scenarios you would like to see in our videos. And subscribe to our channel so that useful information is always at hand. Bye!